Kino Recaps presenting Arrival. Spoiler ahead, watch out and take care. The movie starts and we see a girl named Louise. Louise has a daughter who she loves a lot. But unfortunately, her daughter gets cancer and dies at a very young age. But then in the next scene, we see that all this was just a vision of Louise. And looking at this scene, it seems as if this is the past of Louise. But the fact is that nothing like this has happened yet. Louise is still single. She is not married. And the vision she had was her future. That is, in her future the same will happen to her. That is, she will have a daughter, and because of cancer, she will die at a very young age. But for now, Louise does not understand why this is happening to her. Now, it is the present time, and Louise teaches children at a university. Along with that, she is also a linguistic expert. A linguistic expert is one who knows about many languages. Now, when Louise is teaching at the university, then from the news she is known that 12 spaceships of aliens have landed in different places in the world. And because of this, the whole world is very worried. Because of the aliens, there is chaos everywhere. Because the alien spaceships have come here, that they are not doing any kind of action. Because of this, all the countries of the world are confused. Those countries where these alien spaceships have come. Everyone is thinking the same, and everyone has the same question. Why these aliens have come to Earth? What is their purpose? And if their purpose of coming to Earth was to kill humans, then they would have done something or attacked. But they have not done anything yet. Even their spaceships did not land completely on the ground. There is a little gap in the ground, and in those spaceships, they have become stable in the air. Then we see Louise, who comes back home from university, and she is watching the same news on TV. The next day, when she goes to the university again, she sees that no one has come to the university today. The whole university is empty because the US government has put a lockdown everywhere. That is why Louise sits there in her office, and when she is sitting there, the army colonel comes to meet her, and he came to talk to Louise about talking to those aliens. Actually, 2 years ago, Louise helped the US Army. She had translated the Persian language into English. Now, the colonel tells Louise about the recording of those aliens, and tells Louise that you understand this, and explain to us what those aliens are saying. When the colonel plays that recording, we find out that these people have tried to talk to those aliens, and those aliens have also answered them, that they completely failed to understand the language of those aliens. And when Louise listens to the language of those aliens, she also does not understand their language. She don't know what those aliens trying to say, because it is obvious that it was not the language of this world. Now on this, Louise tells the colonel that, if you want me to understand this language and translate for you, then take me to the place where they are trying to talk to the aliens. Now when Louise says this, the colonel clearly refuses and leaves. And at night the colonel comes to Louise's house again. And with the help of a helicopter, he takes Louise to the place where these people are trying to contact the aliens. In the same helicopter, we see another man. His name is Ian. And he will help Louise with this work. Ian is actually a biologist. And he will tell the purpose of the aliens coming into this world. Then when Louise and Ian enter the alien spaceship, they do not just go there, but they have worn a radiation suit, so that if there is any radiation or virus in the alien spaceship, then it can be saved with the help of this suit. And then when they enter the spaceship from below, they see that the gravity here is working differently. The gravity was working in such a way that we can walk up from the ground. And finally, these people reach the place where the aliens was. And here they face these strange aliens for the first time. Those aliens also come in front of them. They were very strange to see because they had 7 legs. Seeing such strange aliens in front of her, Louise is very surprised. She gets so confused that she can't do anything. But then somehow, when she tries to talk to them, those aliens also listen to them and answer. But it is obvious that they do not understand them again. And when they come back to the army camp, the colonel asks them about their progress. Now here we know that America was not the only one who was trying to talk to those aliens. That those countries were also trying to talk to those aliens, in which these spaceships landed. All these countries were connected to each other. They were in contact with each other. All this is trying to talk to those aliens. These people have only one question for those aliens. Why did those aliens come to Earth? And what is their purpose? The next day, when Louise again goes to talk to those aliens in their spaceship, this time she also brings a whiteboard with her, so that she can communicate with them in written form. when she talks to those aliens. First of all, she writes humans on the whiteboard, and one of them makes a circle there to answer this question. So seeing this, we understand that. These aliens also have their own way of communicating in written form, at their way of talking in written form, and their language is completely different from ours. Just as our written form are words, at their written form is in circular, and when people come back to the camp, they try a lot to understand the circular symbol, but after so many attempts, they still fail. When they try to talk to those aliens again, this time Louise writes her name on the whiteboard, but then she takes off her radiation suit and goes in front of those aliens so that she can show herself to those aliens. When she shows her name in written form, those aliens also write their name in their own language and show it to them. When Louise does this, Ian also takes off his suit. He also writes his name on the whiteboard and shows it to those aliens. Then those aliens tell them their name again. And this name is also in their language in the circular pattern. But again, they do not understand their language that what is their name. So Ian gives the name of his own will to those two aliens. But now, because those aliens have seven legs, so they give them a different name for their convenience. And when they come back to the army camp, they are checked up because today they had taken off their radiation suit. During the checkup, it is found that nothing happened to them. They are completely safe and normal. That is, neither are they a victim of any radiation nor they have any threat of a virus. In this way, it is confirmed that the alien spaceship is completely safe. There is no bacteria, no virus, no radiation. Now by doing this, they go to the spaceship of those aliens every day for a month and try to understand their language again and again. Now after a month, the result comes out that Louis is very successful in understanding their language. But Louis is always bothered by the vision that came to him at the start of the movie when her daughter died because of cancer. Louis thinks it's all her dream. Louis here, along with understanding their language, is also very successful in decoding their written form. And now the time comes when people will ask their most important question to those aliens. That is, what is the purpose of those aliens coming to Earth? But when Louis asks them this question, they again make a circular pattern and the answer. After decoding it, Louis finds out that those aliens are saying to use weapons. Now, Louis feels that he may have made a mistake in understanding that circular pattern. Or probably there might be another meaning of weapon in the aliens' language. The colonel thinks that the aliens want to have a war with them and will kill us. But Liu still thinks that she has made a mistake to understanding the circular pattern. And the other countries know that the aliens have asked to use the weapons. Fear spreads everywhere, and everyone begins to think that these aliens will surely attack them. Till now, all the countries which are in contact with each other, who are working together, they wanted to deal with the aliens one by one on their own. First of all, China breaks its relationship with all the countries and prepares to attack the alien on its own. Now, looking at China, other countries also break their relationship and prepare for war against aliens. On the other side, some army officers in the US put a time bomb in an alien spaceship. Hughes and Ian also felt that they had made a mistake in understanding their language. That is why he goes to talk to the alien again. And here they ask the aliens the meaning of the weapons they were asked to use. Hughes asks them in their language through a system, "What do you want from us?" At this time, the aliens make many circular symbols in response. It was very difficult to decode here at this time. And that's why these people remain failed to understand what many aliens are trying to say. Hughes again begins to have visions of her daughter. She is fed up with this all. Why is she having one vision again and again? We see that the alien has started doing strange activities and moves because they have come to know that his special has a time bomb. It was only a few seconds in the explosion of the time bomb before the bomb blast happens. Those aliens throw them out to save their lives, where later there is a huge blast. But because of those aliens, both of their lives are saved. After this, their spaceship goes a little above the ground. As it was a little away from the ground, it was difficult for humans to go there because the US Army has planted a bomb. So they think that they've attacked the aliens. So in return, the aliens will attack them as well. Because of this, preparations are made to remove the camp that is there. Later on, when both of them come to the army camp, they are trying to understand small symbols, the symbols which were so many and could not be understood at that time. Now, after a lot of attention, Ian comes to know that those symbols meant that all the countries should work together. and if all the countries work together, then only they will understand our language. Ian also comes to know that there are 12 symbols pointing to the 12 alien spaceships. Those have come on the ground, and the aliens wanted the whole country to be together, so they could decode the language of the aliens. This thing was not understood by China. That's why China declares that if those aliens bring their spaceship to our country, then we will attack their aliens and destroy their ships. On the other hand, the colonel was not able to do anything in the US, because he too had received orders to destroy the ship. Louise again has a vision where she explains to the colonel that we should reconnect with the rest of the country, but now the colonel had no authority. Meanwhile, Louise has another vision in which she sees a small alien ship coming out of that alien ship. Then in the next scene, she finds herself on the alien ship. When Louise goes out to see that alien spaceship, a small alien ship was coming out of that alien ship in reality. Now, Louise goes to that spaceship alone. Those spaceships take her to an alien spaceship. The preparations for the destruction of the aliens have been made across the world. When Louise again talks to the aliens, she comes to know. Due to that time bomb, one of the two aliens died. Now, Louise asks the alien, "What did you mean by saying the term use weapon?" And the alien tells in answer that use weapons means to use the gifts. This gift was no one else but our language. That is every word that we're writing. Despite this, Louise couldn't understand what the alien is saying. When the alien sees Louise confused, he tells that after 3,000 years, we will need human help. Louise, you're the one that can stop a war between humans and aliens, because you can see the future. This is your quality. After saying this, the alien returns. Louise also comes out safely from their spaceship. Now, we can understand why Louise has seen these visions again and again. Actually, the reason for having the vision is no one else but the language of these aliens that Louise has been trying to learn for many years. As the written form of the alien is different from our written form, the time of aliens is not exactly like ours, as we humans live in our present time and could only see it. These aliens could see the past, present, and future. And this is possible for aliens because of their language. As we read and speak, our thinking gets shaped in accordance. Similarly, Louise was understanding the aliens' language, so she was having the same vision about her daughter. That is, she was capable of seeing her future. Their China was completely ready to attack the aliens. Louise now sees a vision of 18 months later, where she finds herself at a party, and the Chinese colonel was in front of her. Here he thanks Louise for calling him on his personal number, and he said those words which my wife said in her last moments before her death, and those words changed my mind. After those words, China took back their decision that they won't attack aliens. But here Louise knew that he never called this colonel, because she doesn't have his personal number. Now here that army colonel tells Liu's his number, and those words which Liu's said to him in the Chinese language. Those words were that there is no winner in war. Those people are left alone. His loved ones leave them after giving their lives in war. And after this message, colonel took back his decision that he won't attack aliens. Now as soon as Liu's future vision ends, he immediately understands that there is only one Liu's who can stop this war. Now, because Liu's had China's army colonel's number through her vision, and he also had that message that his wife said to him before her death. So that's why Liu's steals the phone and calls the colonel immediately, and she says the same message to him. Now, as soon as Liu's does this, it happens as she saw in her future. That means China takes back their decision that they won't attack aliens. Now, as soon as China does this, other countries also do the same. That means they won't attack aliens. Means everything becomes normal. Now as soon as this happens, those aliens change their position, and then later disappear somewhere in the air. Now, once again, happiness spreads all over the world. Louise later writes a book about the language of those aliens, so that the rest of the world can understand the language of those aliens. In the next scene, we see that Louise again has a vision, in which she sees her daughter again. And when she sees her daughter's father, then she finds out that her future husband is none other than Yan. Now, Liu's knows very well that in the future he will have a daughter who will have cancer, and at a young age she will die. Now, despite knowing all the truth, Liu still marries Yan. That means she prepares herself for that future. Now, although losing her daughter will be a great sorrow for her, but despite that, she was completely ready for it. She hugs Yan, thinking of him as her husband. With this, the movie ends. Please support us with your subscribe and turn on the bell notification.